It's day five. I've just pulled up at the car park there, Kilmarie. And you know where we're heading. Back to the bay. Conasumri. 2.5 mile in. Clouds there over the tops of the Coolans, and there's Skirnis Tree right in front of you, which we've just done in May. So I'll bring you back further along the road. I've just reached the brow of the hill there, and there you go. There's Skirnis Tree. Even Julia's made it. But the weather has been absolutely cracking since we got here. It rained all the way up from Newcastle to Morvedge. And then since we got on Sky, it's been absolutely beautiful. That was 5 last night. It was red hot when we come back from the fairy pools. And a nice breeze there. Walk into the bay with. Absolutely beautiful. Bring you back a bit further down. Right, I need to find this water source, fill the bottles up, because I didn't come in with any water. I think that's it, just ahead of us. What an absolutely beautiful man. There's a nice breeze, keeping me chilled. That's a way through there to the hotel. Great view on the top of the Skirnis Tree. The deer. I'll get across there. Get the tent up. Well, just about all set up there. Tents up. Hotel for the night. I'll just put the beds in there. Beds all set up. Waterproof's down the bottom there. Couple of tins of the essentials. What a cracking afternoon. Just turned 3 o'clock. Not claiming that this time, that's for sure. I think the tide's coming in anyway now. I think we've got the place to ourselves. I haven't seen anybody going into the bothy. Might have a walk over later on. It's Julie, I think she's bird watching there. See where the fish are jumping later on. That's where they were jumping. Just been over to the old bothy there. There's a bloody little bird trapped inside. Can't get out. It's going mad. Tried to have a look, see if I could help it, but no good. You'll never guess what I found over there. Found a couple of walking poles. That was a good find. Use them to put my tarp up. One of them's broke, like, but somebody's just dumped them over there in the doorway. But I'll apprehend them and make some use of them. Tide's definitely coming in. And this place brings back memories, back in the old Boffy. From here on Nescafe. Somebody stopping you. Stuff, rucksack. To be out the window.
Achoo!
Must be them two, a couple of fishing. They're really coming in there now. Back to the tent, I think, for a couple. Two chances of that, three deer, just right outside the tent.
While we're playing switch.
While we're playing cards.
Is that the last one?
Two of them just went down on the beach.
Mamá Lasca.